Hello, good morning students. Today we are going to start with lesson at the bottom of the ocean. I have told you yesterday that today we are going to study which lesson? At the bottom of the ocean. Now here it is told that what is under sea? What is under sea? Can you tell anyone? We see many things under the sea, correct or not? We see fish, we see fishes under the sea, correct? We see sea is very deep. First of all, what? The sea is very deep. Here it is given. The sea is very deep. There are many plants and animals in the sea. Some of them are very small. We cannot see them with our eyes. Now here it is told that first point which is given here is sea is very deep. It is very deep. And what all things are there in sea? There are plants and animals. Plants and animals in the sea. Some plants are small, some plants are big. Some animals are small, some animals are big. Understood? And in that it is told that we cannot see small animals, we cannot see small plants, we cannot see with our naked eyes. But big animals and big plants we can easily see in the water. There are fishes. Now which all animals are there? There are fishes. Which all animals are there? There are fishes, there are turtles. Fishes are there in the sea. Turtles are there. Turtle means what? Tortoise are there in the sea. And there are some beautiful, strange and beautiful animals also in the sea. There are many animals which we have not seen any time. And if you want to see animals in the sea, what you have to do? You have to wear that jacket. Security jacket is a safeguard jacket, oxygen mask, and then you have to go, then you can go into the water and then see all these animals and plants. And they are very colorful, beautiful. Some strange animals are also there. Strange animals means what? Animals whom you have never seen. Je kadhi apan baghitleles nahi tashe pan animals ahet kashamadhe sea water madhe. And the largest of all animals. Now fishes are there in the sea, turtles are there in the sea. And there are many other animals also, but the largest animal in the sea is what? Blue whale. Which is largest animal in the sea? The largest animal in the sea is? Largest animal in the sea is what? Blue whale. Okay? This we studied about sea. Now, here it is told that again about sea, and pictures are also shown. Yesterday also I told you pictures are shown about the animals and plants which are there in the water. There are many different types of plants in the sea. In some places there are so many that is like an underwater forest. It looks like an underwater forest. Ekat jagyavarti evde jhad ahet, and those trees are also plants are very different colors, वेगवेगळ्या कलरचे एकाच जागेवरती उगलेले आहेत. And that part under the water looks like forest. Understood? Now this is what we studied about sea. Now we are going to study about ocean. What is ocean? A very big sea is called ocean. A very big sea is called what? Ocean. Total there are five oceans are there. Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, and come on, tell. Pacific, four are there, and South Ocean. Okay, total how many oceans are there? Five are there. Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, and Southern Ocean. Total five oceans are there, and in that it is told that oceans are little bigger than sea. They are more deep. Okay, and which is the biggest ocean in the world? Pacific is the biggest ocean in the world. Keep in mind, it is part of general knowledge. So here it is told that a very big sea is called an ocean. If we go deep down in the ocean, there is no sunlight. It is dark and quiet. जास्त खोल पाण्यामध्ये जर तुम्ही गेले ओशनच्या, तर तिथे सूर्यप्रकाश पोहोचत नाही आणि तिथे खूप शांतता असते. ओके, पुढे समथिंग इज गिवन मोर फ्रंट. द बॉटम ऑफ द ओशन इज नोन ॲज ओशन फ्लोअर. वॉट इज कॉल्ड द बॉटम ऑफ द ओशन इज नोन ॲज ओशन फ्लोअर. द ओशन फ्लोअर इज नॉट फ्लॅट. सम प्लेसेस इट इज लाईक अ माउंटन, सम प्लेसेस इट इज लाईक अ प्लेन्स. जस्ट ॲज वी सी माउंटन्स अँड व्हॅलीज अँड प्लेन्स ऑन लँड, देअर आर माउंटन्स अँड प्लेन्स अँड अल्सो डीप स्ट्रेचेस इन द ओशन फ्लोअर. वेन द टॉप ऑफ सच माउंटन rises out of ocean water, it forms an island. You can see these things in a picture below. Here it is. Ocean is there, understood? Ocean is there, some places mountains is there, understood? And when a mountain will come up, okay, I'll show you like this. Okay, now this is ocean. And in between only there is a land, and a piece of land is coming on the upside, is coming above the water. A piece of land is coming where? It is coming above the water. And this part of the land which is covered by water on all sides is known as island. Are you getting or not? A piece of land which is surrounded by water, a piece of land which is surrounded by water on all sides is known what? It is known as island. And this island is formed because of what? This island is formed because of oceans. In between only, if mountain will rise up and water will go down, or the level of water will go down, at that time what is formed? This is formed. What it is called? Island is formed in the water. You can see here plains. Land is there, plains. Here ocean water is there, here island is there. सी ट्रेंचेस, खोलमध्ये दरी टाईप असतं, त्याला काय म्हणतात? ट्रेंचेस. अंडरस्टूड? इन दिस वे वी हॅव कम्प्लीटेड आवर लेसन ॲट द बॉटम ऑफ ओशन. नाव सम क्वेश्चन आन्सर्स आर गिवन ऑफ दिस लेसन. नाव फर्स्ट वन इज वॉट? स्टेट वेदर द फॉलोविंग सेंटेन्सेस आर ट्रू ऑर फॉल्स. फर्स्ट वन, द सी इज व्हेरी डीप. इट इज ट्रू ऑर फॉल्स? ट्रू. फर्स्ट आन्सर इज वॉट? ट्रू. There aren't any plants in the sea. Plants are there in the sea? Yes, it is there. So our first answer is true. Second answer is false. Aren't means what? They are telling there is no plant in the sea. There are. Plants are there. Small plants are there. Big plants are there in the sea. The blue whale lives in the sea. Yes, true. Third answer is what? True. Fourth answer. The blue whale is the largest of all animals in the sea. True. Fifth one, deep down in the ocean there is no sunlight. True. The ocean floor is flat. No, it is never flat. It is, some places mountains are there, some places plains are there. So sixth answer is false. Seventh one, there are mountains under the ocean water. Yes, true. And last one, an island is a mountain top that rises out of water, ocean water. True. In this way we have completed all 8 true or false in the textbook. You have to complete all these 8 true or false in your notebook. Understood? All 8 answers are given to you. Please write down this as a homework today. Understood? Have you understood? Sea is little deep. Sea is very deep. And more deeper than sea is ocean, and big seas are called oceans. There are total 5 oceans in that. Largest, biggest ocean in the world is, or the largest ocean in the world is Pacific Ocean. Understood? Which animal in the sea is the largest animal? Blue whale is the largest animal in the sea. Understood? In this way we have completed this lesson. Now in tomorrow's period I will explain you about Sant Gadge Maharaj. In short I am going to explain you some question answers of this lessons are left, that we will complete, and then we will study Sant Gadge Maharaj lesson tomorrow. Okay, thank you.